Welcome to day number 18, and Peter, today is Saturday, and on Saturday we always do three things. Number one is we invite someone else into the conversation that we would like those of us involved with this video to hear from, and we have a video by N.T. Wright, and we utilize him often. But Peter, one of the reasons why we're utilizing him is he is what might be known as kind of the one of the foremost authority about resurrection and what that means and
biblical scholar that has aggressively made the case that we can talk about Jesus's resurrection, Jesus's bodily resurrection, as a matter of historical fact.
Yes. It's
difficult to talk about historical facts, largely because they're unlike other kind of facts, because they only happened and they happened once.
Yeah.
And
this happens to be 2,000 years ago,
so
right?
So none of us have seen the Battle of Waterloo, but so much seems to hinge on it, and there is so much material culture and material record from
it. Right.
Texts people wrote, things buried in fields, that we take it as a matter of historical fact.
Correct.
And N.T. Wright wants to make the case that the resurrection of Jesus can rise to that level of factuality.
Yes.
And he's one of the few biblical scholars, contemporary biblical scholars, who have taken up the issue and then have taken it up in that way.
Yes.
So he's helpful on that front.
Right. And so the video that we're going to be having you click on the link is about N.T. Wright, and he's talking about the historical resurrection of Jesus. So there's two other things that we do every Saturday besides inviting someone else into the conversation. Two other things, what are they?
One, like teenage girls with a fashion blog, we ask people to subscribe, which always feels weird, but in fact helps us do this
easily.
So you will get videos automatically, and if you click the little bell, it will remind you when these videos come up. And the other thing we say is to go to church. As Hebrews says, do not neglect to collect together. And so we believe that it's important for the life of faith to do it with other people. And the first step in that, usually, is going to church
That's
on Sunday.
Right.
So whether in person or online, whether it's City Church or not, we encourage you to go to church. So in order to do that, we don't send you a video.
That's right. Well, that's it. And God bless you. And we look forward to seeing you at our next video.